see what we got here. Ooh, looks like we got dust. So,
that's good. That's a nice map to end this playthrough on for a moment.
Hopefully the latency isn't too much of an issue. Okay, there's four guys on that team. Okay, I'll join the terrorist team this time since they're undermanned. As you can see from the character model as well.
Counter terrorists win.
One thing I have yet to figure out is how do you determine what's your rating?
I'm planting B. Planting B. God damn it, killed one.
Counter terrorists win.
Just so you know, all talk was on that entire time and we could hear you say that.
Oh, cool. My bad.
Planting bee.
I'm here trying to record this shit with Fraps. But it looks like everyone can hear me in the map. So that's interesting.
Two enemies left.
Why did I do that? Cool, I got 3 kills and it didn't die. Well guys, I think that's gonna be it for our playthrough today. That was hella fun. I suck, but that was hella fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed it as usual. And if you're a fan of first person shooters, you're definitely going to want to check this game out. That is when it actually fully releases, I should say, since this is just the beta for the time being. But yeah, definitely a classic that has been revamped for modern day gaming, so to speak. So you know the usual. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe to my channel. If you liked the playthrough and were entertained, feel free to click the like button. You might also want to follow us on other social media such as Facebook. We have a Facebook page for the blog. It's www.facebook.com/Zalgo.Cometh. That's Zalgo.Cometh. And also you can follow us on Twitter at Mr_Gamehead. So aside from that, there's not much else to say, but keep on gaming, guys.